Hey, what's happening, guys? Before I uploaded today's workout, I want to quickly do this little tutorial for you. So burpees is the first exercise that's going to be in today's workout. And I understand that it's quite difficult for some people, especially at a beginner level, to actually do a full burpee. So I'm just going to quickly show you, or you can break it down from a very beginner level. I can't fucking talk, man. From a very beginner level, and then progress will be a full one. So we'll start at the very basic beginner. You can just do these at home as well. You're gonna want your sofa or a chair for the very basic level. So I've got my big box. All you'll do for your burpees, if you can't, I'll show you what a burpee is first, that'd fucking help, wouldn't it? So a full burpee is down to the floor, back up, jump club overhead. So that's a full burpee. But again, we're gonna start from the beginning. So with your sofa, a chair or box, all you need to do is hands on, step forward, forward, up, clap. Step back, back, forward, forward, up, clap. That's a very basic level. So if that's the only way you can do it, fucking crack on with that. Then progressing from there, you'll just do it a bit faster. So just jump forward, up, clap. Jump back, jump forward, clap. Okay, and then moving on again, you'll just lower the box down. So as you get better, lower the box. You can't lower your sofa, I guess. Lower the box, chair, whatever. Hands on, kick forward, do a jump. Back, forward, do a jump. Once you've mastered that, you're gonna go into a half burpee, which is basically down to the floor. Kick back, forward, stand. Back, forward, stand. Again, once you're comfortable, move on. Just back, forward, jump. Back, forward, jump. Once you master that, you can go to a full one, which is down to the floor, up, clap. Okay, so that's your burpees and how you can use it, no matter what ability level you got. The workout will be going up shortly.